and then to the Death Star to defeat Vader Darth, and I'll go to the plumbing shop in Brazil. I'll pick up a lempty for me granny Odile. I'm going to the football with my Uncle Phil. Stockpots relay to Narayant Mill.
Very good.
How much for me journey, Mrs. Lover-Lover?
I don't know. It's a long journey, ain't it?
It's a very, very long, long way. I've got to go somewhere else as well.
And you're where?
Well, the girl next door is a bit of a minga, so take her to Chicago to send Jerry Springer. How much for me journey, Mrs. Lover-Lover?
I don't know, sorry. Who is this?
I'm telling her, this is Shaggy. And you be Jump Tank Prawn. Oh, Carolina.
Yeah, not that
song. Oh, Carolina, Gavala. Can you be Jump Tank Prawn? Can you drop me off at the Chris Moyle Show on BBC Radio 1, 97 to 99 FM?
Oh, he's off the track, mate.
I'm
telling you, this is Shaggy.
Sorry?
This is Shaggy.
Who do you want to speak to?
No, I've got to do my shopping, so I wanted to check that you've got the things on my list.
Right, are you coming into the store to do the shopping, or did you want to order by telephone?
I'm coming in to look around.
Where do you want the grocery desk?
Well, can I give you my shopping list?
No, I'm just on the switchboard, I'm sorry. Do you want to go through to groceries?
Customer services, thank you all.
We don't actually have a customer services. If you just want to find out if we've got certain products, I'll put you through to the shop floor.
Yeah, thank you.
Hello?
I'm telling you, this is Shaggy.
No, I'm afraid they put the phone down. What type of goods are you trying to find out if we sell?
Well, I'd like a deluxe toilet seat for my mother, adjustable spanner, parasite 10.
Hello, we don't sell those type of goods. We don't sell toilet seats or spanners or anything like hardware, I'm afraid, or bathroom accessories.
A parasite 10, who put my pajamas, they have a lawn mower, because I broke my father's. I want another bin, because my head be splitting, and 10 balls of wool, so I can do me knitting, a big wooden box to store all me junk, and for a bit of a laugh, I'll have a game of gutlunk. A big clarinet for using me fish tank to sweep up me carpet. I'd like a U-bank. I'll have a Jabba cake and a package of me dodges and the autobiography of Ginger Rogers.
As I said to you, we don't sell toilet seats, we don't sell spanners, we don't have any hardware goods, I'm afraid. We do food, clothing, stationery, china and glass. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
We don't sell those type of goods, I'm afraid.
I'm telling you, this is Shaggy. Called you for Jump and Prawn. Tell me, do you stock any action figures? A speed bank from 95.8 Capital FM.